Um halt zu kriegen, gar kein Problem. Ich soll nicht raus, sag fick das System. Ich bin Demo und zwar kein anderer. Auf mein Niveau zu kommen ist etwas anders. Und ich frag wieder links oder rechts. Level dessen oder geh deinen Weg. Geh deinen Weg, weil ich Baller verteilen. Ist Mutterficker, aber nimm deutscher Banal. Scheiß auf die Blender bulgarischer Kämpfer. Es wird sich nichts ändern mit TBM im Mann.
Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bienen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bienen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder. Da war ich nicht mal dabei. Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bühnen zu sein.
Hey YouTube, this is Uncle Mama's Music Reaction Channel, where I provide my views on talented artists who have low subscribers and low views, as well as talented artists from around the world. Now once again, I have no idea or the reason why they have low subscribers and low views, but I'm going to bring it to the forefront of my channel for us to view. Now continuing on with amazing music from around the world. This particular artist, I believe it's called Demo. And the name of the track, I'm going to do my best to pronounce it, is Menzel. Or Menzel? Please correct me if I'm wrong on this. I have no idea what this track's about because I've only checked out about 5 seconds of it. There was two in the car and one person in the car was shouting out, Demo, Demo, Demo. And I stopped there and I thought, you know what? I'm going to react to it as, I think for me was 3 seconds was enough for me to be curious enough to say, right, I'm going to react to it. That's what I'm saying. And so I'm even more curious because I can't wait to press that play button and find out what this is about. I'm sure that I won't be disappointed and I'm sure it will be highly entertaining and bringing all that factor as what the other artists that I've had the pleasure of carrying out reactions to. Like I say, if this is your first time coming over to my site, please go over to the homepage or the video page, start from the bottom or work your way up and check out these amazing artists who I've had the pleasure of carrying out reactions to. Some of them have low views, but they are equally as good as any A-list artist that I've known. I'm telling you that right now, and I want to share that over to yourself as well. And I will leave all the details, and I do leave all the details, so please check out the details description after you check it up, during the time that you are watching it, and look at the information. And, it's like Alison Landon, full of the breadcrumbs. Go to their channel and see the amount of other materials that they have carried out. I'm telling you, it's not that necessarily that I picked the best ones out or the what. I picked the ones that's necessary to leave the breadcrumbs, to go over to their channel and to indeed become a chance to become a subscriber to their channel as well. Like Ginger, she's absolutely amazing. I can read out so many names for you guys to check out. All I'll say is just go into the video page, start from the bottom and work your way up and just check out these stupendous, amazing, talented artists. These are artists from low subscribers and low views, as well as artists from around the world. And they deserve your attention. I'm telling you that right now, you will not be disappointed. So please check that out. If you would like to follow me on any other media, social media platform, go over to my about page and you'll see a number of links to go to my social media platform. If you want to follow me over to Instagram, it's Uncle Mama Music Reaction. If you want to follow me over to Facebook, it's Uncle Mama Music. I got a strong heart touch with that my Instagram account. I just started it. But it's there for you guys to have an opportunity to follow me and to leave me a voice message. And I just want to hear your voice. That's what it is. And it's an opportunity to do that. It's also an opportunity to interact with the artists that I'm carrying out the reactions to as well. Because what I do is I upload about, say, a minute of my reactions onto Instagram. It's about, say, 10 seconds of me talking, but it's mainly of the artist singing. And that will, sometimes the artist will give me a mention because of that. They'll reply back and you guys can see that and interact with that as well. That'd be nice for you to join in. Some of you guys have, so thank you very much. Some of you guys have sent me voice messages. Thank you very much. It's just been brilliant. If you are an artist or indeed know an artist, leave a link over to my community page and I'll check that out. All my subscribers know that when you send me a message, I do reply back. Anyway, going on to this particular gentleman, Demo. You know what we're here for? Great vocabs and a damn good video audio music. Can you dig it?
Come on, that is Demo.
Oh, Demo, man.
Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bienen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bienen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei.
Warte, Bruder.
Ich hab gehört, jemand macht einen auf Tarikat Flow.
Echt?
Ja, zeig mir mal, wie das geht.
Okay.
Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei.
Dieses Girl sieht heiß aus, ihr Haar sitzt perfekt. Ich weiß, dass sie Likes braucht, ich schreib ihr bei Snap. Alle meine Jungs kommen gleich raus, wollen bei mir sein jetzt. Uns gehen nie die Vibes aus, das Leben ist perfekt. Das Leben ist perfekt. Ich komm wieder anders rein, mein Traum war immer auf Stage zu sein. Sei leise, du Peach, meiner Bug. Es wird Zeit über einen Motherfuck. Dreamy Flower, lesser, ne, ey. Jürt, Ligas hat mich Slava im Slayer. Um Hype zu kriegen, gar kein Problem. Ich soll nicht raus, ach, fick das System. Ich bin Demo und zwar kein anderer. Auf mein Niveau zu kommen ist etwas anders. Und ich frag wieder links oder rechts. Level dessen oder geh deinen Weg. Geh deinen Weg, weil ich Baller verteilen. Ist Schmutterficker, aber nimm mehr deutscher Banal. Scheiß auf die Blender, bulgarischer Kämpfer. Es wird sich nichts ändern mit TBM im Mann.
Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bienen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei.
Mich an, heute lebe ich mein Traum. Es ist schwer, doch ich gehe nur nach vorn. Hab gedacht, ich hätte schon verloren. Doch du siehst es, Demo in verbesserter Form. Bam, bam, ich baller wieder miese Parts. Dann, krieg ich diesen nassen Platz. Wann, kommt wieder dieser Tag? Ich will dieser Tag, wann kommt dieser Tag? Immer wieder, ja, Demo, okay, ich zu krass. Der Demo, baller wieder Bass. Day, und auch die Day Just. Hol ich mir und ficke die Charts.
Ey, ja, Bruder, ich bin Demo, weißt du es? Ey, ja, Bruder, ich bin Demo, weißt du es?
Yeah, komm mit Klasse in den Bild. Mach du mal Platz, weil ich fick aus Prinzip. Es gibt Bang, Böver, Bang, TBM ist die Gang. Ein falscher Move und wir schießen zu schnell die Gang. Yeah, komm vorbei nach LB. Ich komm mit meinen Brüdern von TBM. Yeah, das ist gar kein Problem. Denn wir ficken das System.
Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bühnen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei.
So that was Denmark with Menzil, and please get me if I'm wrong on pronunciation. Produced by Benjamin, Forgiven, I believe. I love this track. What I like about the beginning part is when he's the flow of his singing flow on it. It was very, very cultural. And that's what I'm fully supporting. When you have got a modern track, but you're not forgetting about your cultural background. You're trying to bring in as much influence of your cultural background as possible. I love that. And the more the better. And he did not disappoint me. He had, he had that modern hip-hop grime that everybody's loved to, everybody's used to. And the producer itself, hats off to the producer, Benjamin. Lovely job, mate. And the reason why I'm saying that is because, and I said this so many times, as well as you got the artist battling or where you got the subscribers or the fans doing the comparison between the artist and another artist, it's almost like no one's not doing a comparison between the producers and producers. They are absolutely amazing producers out there that's doing a fundamental job in backing up the artists when it comes to the tracks. So these producers are also battling other tracks. It's all about who's got the best tracks. So the producers are on point as well. They have to be on point. I've said this so many times. Producers have to be on point with the artists. Because you can't have a non-on-point track and an on-point artist. That's going to fail. They've both got to be on point. And when I'm talking about on point, I mean on the ball, on the A game. Because when their track goes out, it's going to be, you know, us viewers and subscribers and fans are going to scrutinize as well as follow, as well as do you know, the comparison, do the benchmark against who is, you know, what track should I listen to more, what track should I buy more, what track should I this, what track should I that. And you've got to cover all the angles and all the aspects of that. And I think the demo's done that so lovely, because he's got a hook where he's singing in his traditional native language and that traditional native tone and flow. That sells it right there already. He's got the movement for me right there already. I know what that represents. I know what that means. I know that that's the standard foundation that you would have to put into your music, is where you're coming from. Because if you don't put that in there, then where are you? Do you know what I mean? And he's put his foot stamp on that. It really has. I said, I didn't put the subtitles on, and I wanted to see what it is at face value. This, I think 95% of the music that I react to, I don't put the subtitles on for the first three times or fourth time that I listen to it. So the first time I react to it, and then after I upload it and all that, I go back into it a number of times, and then I put the subtitles on, and I was like, oh, now I get it. And that just steads me on to when I carry out the next reaction of what I'm expecting and what this person, this gentleman's about, you know. And this is no different from what I'm going to do with demo. I will listen to this track a number of times before there's any kind of subtitles will go on, and then I get a feel, and I want to get a feel of is Demo and Benjamin somebody that they work constantly together. Am I going to go and look through the rabbit hole of more of their tracks and find out that Benjamin and Demo work together and they got loads of other tracks? Because that'd be amazing if they have. Or is it a case of Demo works with various other producers as he goes along? So these are the questions that I'm sure that I will go and find out on my own, or indeed you guys are going to send me a message and give me some more in-depth details about Demo. But so far, what I like about him is just got that fresh vibe about him. I don't know nothing about Demo, nothing at all. This is my first reaction, and so far, I like the concept of what he's bringing. I hope he sticks with that same flavour. Am I going to see more of him singing in the hook and him always rapping on that? Or is it that was just by chance and these collabs, he's more or less, you know, got the rapping and the hip-hop thing locked down, and he normally has a collaboration with an artist who do the singing? These little things that I don't know why he has the gun in his side. I'm sure if I put the subtitles on, it will explain it much more to me. He was moving around, he's doing everything right. One criticism, if I had any kind of small criticism to this track, is that the people that was in his track, they weren't really moving. It was like, yeah, oh, raise your hands, yeah, you know, that kind of thing. He's bringing the vibe, he's bringing the energy to it as well. But as in the backing, you know, I'm only going to contrast from the hip-hop tracks that I've seen over in the States, hip-hop tracks that I've seen over here, hip-hop tracks that I've seen various other places, that when you are representing your boys, your backing, your man's them behind you, they're backing you as well. They're giving you the exact energy as what they're giving, what you're giving. So like, when you're jumping up and chatting, you'll be your boys on your shoulder saying, yeah, yeah, yeah. If you're sitting down rapping, you'll be your boys, you know, looking harder and harder, you know, giving it there. I think in this one, it was like, well, yeah, I'm here and he's there. You know, that kind of thing. Correct me, and that could just be a cultural thing. Because I know certainly when you go off to Africa, there's people that just stand in and don't move, but just stare, and that's it. And like I said, over America, it's more hype. You know, everybody's with you. Over England, it's more hype because they're kind of following what the American style is, that kind of thing. But over Germany, it's still the standstill. I'm not saying nothing. Where the boys are jumping up and down, you might get a head tilt like that. So it's different to see the contrast. And this one, this is totally new, and the way how, you know, the way how the guys, the boys, the mans them back the artist who's singing when they're in the video. I hope I get that right, but that's the only critique that I have. But other than that, the track had me going. The track had a nice vibe, nice everything on there. But just that 1% that I noticed. There's nothing wrong with it. It's just something that I noticed, something that stood out there. And if I can see it, then I'm sure other people can see it. I'm not saying this track is a really, really good track. I like the hook. I love the way how he sung on the track. The flow on the bounce, on the way how he bounced on the flow, absolutely brilliant. All rounder, really, really all rounder. I just don't know where I'm going to go with this one. If I'm going to go forward or am I going to go backwards? I think I'm going to go forward with this one. I'm going to find what his latest track after this one is. and work my way that way. I will send a message and I will send my links and I will send give all these details down below. So please follow me out, check him out, and see what other material he has. And indeed, if you see something that you see that I would enjoy, then let me know about it and I will check that out. But for now, Demo, brilliant track, mate. I'm glad that I've come to your site and checked out your material. Fantastic. For that reason, I salute you, sir.
Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bienen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bienen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, schon immer auf Bienen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bienen zu sein. War nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Schon immer auf Bühnen zu sein, war nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei. Das war mein Ziel, immer auf Bühnen zu sein, war nie allein, Brüder waren immer dabei.